Hi, my name is Chip Bruce with Liv Sotheby's International Realty in Boulder, Colorado. Today, I'd like to tell you a story. When I was 13 years old, my family lived on the side of a 10,000-foot volcano named Haleakala on the island of Maui, Hawaii. My father worked for the international sales division of the Gates Rubber Company, and he had been transferred to Hawaii from Denver. Living in Hawaii with its diverse ethnic population opened a deep desire within my parents to see the rest of the world. So on June 2, 1970, my family of six embarked on a journey to see the world. But my parents weren't tourists, wanting to see the world from the comfort of a hotel room. They wanted to experience the world, and more importantly, they wanted us to experience the world. They wanted us to see how people lived, eat what they ate, sleep where they slept, pray where they prayed. So taking their entire life savings, the blessings of the school district, and a furlough from Gates Rubber Company, we embarked on a trip that would take 365 days, traveling around the entire planet and visiting 26 different nations. To say it was the most profound experience of my life would be an understatement. It gave me a worldview and a global perspective that I carried to this day. So the reason I'm sharing this story is because I believe that the most important asset I have to contribute to the Barra Board of Directors is my broad perspective, my international experience, my thirst for knowledge, and my quest for new ideas. None of my accolades in real estate, Emmy Awards for video production, or executive positions in the corporate world mean as much as my ability to bring new ideas and fresh perspectives. Thank you for listening, and thank you for your vote.